argue on the floor.
Jesus.
I don't want to hear it. All I want to hear is the two of you get in my office now.
She's out of control. She's the biggest out of my deal.
You're both out of control.
She's the one who stepped out of the deal.
Enough.
You just need to shut up. I'm in the middle of a deal. I don't know how to run this store.
Shut up and be quiet. Now that's enough.
What he did this morning, he stepped into my deal.
And I closed it.
I swear to God, I'm going to smack you.
Move over here. Move away.
I'm going to smack you.
This is what you call professional? Shut up. Shut the up for a change. I have never been more embarrassed of my children than I just was on the showroom floor. The thing that I always preach, no arguing on the floor. I'd allow my employees to do it, and for sure, my son and daughter should not be doing it in front of our employees.
Send her home.
Both of you go home right this minute. Don't even say another word. Go.
Good job.
Let me help you. Get your asses out of my store right this minute. You guys go home and think about it. I do not want to see you till tomorrow. Leave now.
Good job, Seth.
Stop it, Ashley. Enough. Really, it's enough. This is the first time I ever had to send Ashley and Seth home. It's absolutely killing me inside. You better change that attitude, both of you. Right now, I can't imagine running a business with a family like ours.
Hey, it's your fault.
My fault.
Yeah, your fault.
My fault.
Seriously, what's wrong with
you? No, it's all your fault.
All my fault?
All your fault. Don't talk to me.
Move.
No.